Senator Peter Welch joined by USDA Undersecretary Jennifer Moffitt for a press conference at the Corse Farm in Whitingham on Friday, January 27th, to talk about strengthening the regulations and relief for organic farmers.
We have now implemented the